So you've been monitoring who you're hanging out with, you're monitoring what you're watching, you're monitoring what you're ingesting, and you've even modified many of your thinking processes. Your emotions should be under control and your reactions should be checked. And you're telling me that you're still having issues and you're still having problems. Now we're going to move into a different area. If it's not your mind, then it's perhaps your body. Perhaps you have some type of genetic predisposition to this ailment. Perhaps your hormones have been out of whack for a while. Maybe there's something that you need to do for yourself physically. So now that you've been watching your content and your interactions and everything that could potentially affect your thinking processes, now you're going to move into your self-care as it pertains to your body. You need to understand specifically for you, how much water do you need to drink? We know the recommended dosage that they recommend for people, which is about 1 ounce to 1.5 ounces if you are engaged in physical activity, or maybe you need to incorporate more greens or more, even more starch or more rice. Every body is different. Your body is uniquely yours. So while there are trends and there are movements and there are people saying do this and do that, you have to first find out what types of foods and what type of liquid and what type of supplements does your body need. That will be your second move to try, not just try, get this corrected and have better interactions, better relationships, and to have a better life, because si se puede. My name is Suli from Ask Quatsi, providing creative caring for your mind, body, soul, world, and heart. If you enjoy my messages, please click like, subscribe, and forward on to a friend you know.